I can reduce the opacity on this, and I can quickly finish the model. You can bring in your own textures from a texture library. As mentioned, you can add to Piranesi at any time. Once you've got your texture set, I can quickly go and add a reflection to the image. I can use the brush tool and quickly paint in. I can increase the size of the brush, just quickly paint in the reflection. I can reduce the amount of reflection that gets shown. And you have that. Once I've got that, I can start adding my cutouts. These are 3D SketchUp cutouts that have been brought in as a 3D model. And I can position it. As mentioned, this is a 3D cutout, and Piranesi sees SketchUp models as cutouts. You can have them in, you can bring them in from a predefined library or download them off the 3D warehouse. Piranesi 5 onwards has the option of a direct link to the 3D warehouse. You can do this by clicking the 3D warehouse button and just typing in and search for models. You can bring in the SketchUp files directly. I've already got some predefined and saved as a Piranesi cutout, and I can quickly populate the image. You can add water plants. Again, these are all SketchUp models that have been brought in to Piranesi. Once I've got all my cutouts and images and textures sort of set up, I can quickly go in and change and work on the artistic scenes. All existing Piranesi users will notice that you no longer need to burn in cutouts to do your night scenes and your artistic styles. You can use a new layer over the image. I'm just going to quickly turn the day scene into a night scene. It's a bit dark, so I'll reduce it slightly so you can see and I can define can go in and paint stars and moon. You can create your own constellation as well, and I can start adding my lights. Again, with Piranesi, the light feature is extremely beneficial, as you do not need to set up lights and wait for the scene to render. You can use the light feature and apply lights within the image. I have a scene that I have already created, and you notice that you can use various styles and effects to bring out the scene and make it look really good. I can then go back in there and hide the night scene. Start applying my artistic styles. With the new layers feature, I do not need to start a scene afresh every time I want to create a new style. You can turn that off or bring it on at any time. And this concludes our getting started video. Thank you for watching.